From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move can't hit the opponent! The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. It's down and out. Pikachu is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That's a hit this time! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move fails! Bam! It's down and out! Spearow is sent out! The move can't hit the opponent! A rigid shot! Spearow desperately holds on. Its evasiveness fell. Slammed him. It couldn't take him. It's down. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner. Thank you.